Welcome back to Patinator Plays Enter the Gungeon, and I'm in a very mad mood. Also, I have been playing in the background, or at least not on camera for a little bit. Ever playing Hunter, she has a crossbow, and she has a doggy, who supposedly finds stuff for her. Actually, I've had good luck with the stuff that doggy finds for us, but the point is, I actually played off camera, and we did discover, I did end up paying the shortcut dude, the guy that fixes the elevator, his 120 points and 3 keys, so all we need to give him now is 10 hegemony credits. And you know what we need to do for that? Win against the boss, not get hit. I don't know why this is flipping me out. Maybe it's because of my man wound. I don't know. I mean, I'm excited. I'm enjoying myself when I play Enter the Gungeon. And, you know, the primary question for Enter the Gungeon is, when do we use the crossbow? The answer is now. Priority should save it for the second floor. I believe it can still one-shot a number of enemies on the second floor, making it a little useful. So it could be a waste to drain its ammo right now. No! Wow! Hell of a shot, you son of a bitch. From mad to frustrated, in no time, Flat Priority should have been using the crossbow because it gave us ammo. Ammo that the rat will steal, so I just picked it up even though it only refilled 3 bolts. And why is my keyboard... why is my keyboard sticky? I mean, it doesn't matter in the long run, but I mean, it's a little gunky. I'll clean that up later. Yeah, I was never supposed to one-shot with shotgun shells. Shotgun shells usually take around, 2 shots for the... with the crossbow, so it's basically performing as expected. Well, at least we have a key. Ooh! M1, bolt action. Ah, I wonder if it has the ping. We'll find out. I'm gonna use it for one room. Seriously, Bill. That is a gunky keyboard. I'm gonna clean that right up later. Probably wipe it down with some lightly soap water. Nah, I don't know how to clean keyboards. I'll Google it. Maybe there's a way to clean keyboards without ruining whatever magnetic strips they have. Jesus! Well, that's a satisfying sound, I gotta say. But it's a bit of a waste here. I should save it for later floors, much in the same way we should save our crossbow for later floors. The problem is, now we need something that can kill a boss, and I'm not really a fan of the idea of using the rusty pistol to kill a boss. Although it is possible, I believe it'll lead to a war of attrition that we will lose, because the boss will always be there while we will lose an entire run. And again, we are taunted by ammo to the ground with you. Maybe I should just start using the crossbow. Look, it dropped 2 pieces of ammo for us, so I'm gonna use the crossbow and see if it stops dropping ammo. Maybe that's the new algorithm. If you're using your basic gun a lot, we think like, oh, he's out of normal guns, normal ammo for everything else. Give it to him. This is kind of an awkward situation here. Somehow we got out. That's what's important. The doggy is actually a little distracting. I thought it was an enemy for a second there. Eat it. Logic, books. Why are you so angry? I still read you. I mean, it's not like iPads have taken over. They're just fulfilling a different niche. Some people want a different experience with their reading. They want to... actually, I'm going to adjust my chair a little bit. I'm a little too far away from the mic. Some people want a different experience with their reading. Okay. It's just personal preference, like how some people like shoes of certain kinds. Some people like afternoons or the rain or moonshines. Some people love weekends. Or something, I forgot the rest of the song. Yeah, line shot. I wonder if it actually degrades damage. Most of the piercing guns do degrade damage. So with a meh kind of attitude, what do I really want from this run? I want something exciting. And I'm not opening the other chest if it's brown or even maybe green or blue. I'm only open if it is something special. Because it can only contain an accessory, because in the first floor, you only have guns. I don't know, I might want, like, masterwork bullets. Those could actually be sweet. And it's blue. Not that it matters since we don't have a key. Hopefully our doggy? It's your time to shine, fat little corgi. I'm not fat shaming you, that's just what you are, and I'd prefer to be descriptive and, you know, accurate about what I'm describing on screen. But anyway, yes, it's time for you to find your master a key. And I've also figured out how to get to the past. Not that it's gonna, you know, be a quick solve. It's actually gonna take some time. We need to bring a lot of stuff to the fifth floor. To a part of the fifth floor I have never been. Wait. Have we checked for our secret rooms? It's far, but we'll do it now. We have an extra blank. And the only, you know, the only secure, for me anyway, the only sure way I know how to find secret rooms is, you know, check this. Check the walls here. Nothing so far. So, that was a waste of ammo. Yeah, usually those areas have the secret rooms. Maybe also there, but we'll get back to that when we have a key, which we don't have. Man, I'm gonna run out of crossbow ammo early. That's alright. I mean, worst push comes to shove, the rusty revolver will do us well in later levels. I'm not gonna say, I just want to feel. Also, by the way, if you click immediately after your fire, you begin the reload immediately, which saves you some time and increases your effective DPS. I'm not picking up that log. Let's open up that chest. Hoping for a strong passive item. Maybe something that... Maybe I should have killed the boss first. It usually drops keys. Anyway, either way, I was gonna buy a key, regardless of what the boss did to me. I don't know what you are. Shoot through. So I guess we have penetrating shots. Grants all bullets piercing. Well, not as excited anymore. No. No cracks, no cracks. This is gonna be an annoying one. I think we've got piercing shots. Ah, yeah, it doesn't work here. I mean, it's not that valuable here. Maybe we should just... Actually, it's not doing as much damage as I thought it would. Actually, we're just gonna defend. We're gonna take things slow, the way my mood works right now. Just slowly. No active items, so we don't have to worry about that. Free blanks on us. So let's remember to use those if we're caught in a very bad position. Let's just focus on dodging. Yeah, that's good. Stay away from the corner where we're getting hitched into. There we go, just stay far away from him. A lot of shotgun style shots, which means they're scarier the closer they are to us. The closer the origin of the shot is to us. Yeah, I'm gonna pop that right there before anything bad happens to my brain. Like so. I mean, this isn't impossible, it's just not interesting. That was a very bad dodge. Could have pretty much led to our doom there. Probably gonna shoot the ball here again? No, he's not. No, he's not. I mean, we could increase our DPS by switching to other guns, but I don't think it's worth it, the effort. And we're caught in the corner, which is why I ran with the blank. And we also have one more blank, which we're probably gonna use before the end of this. Come on, come on, come on. I could have dodged that, but I panicked. Okay, perfected the first boss. Using three blanks only! How sweet it is! Okay. Ah, it's a flare gun. The bullet of a gun. Oh, this one... this one shoots... Whatchamacallit? Hey, there's a key here. Huh? Where's the key? Doggy, did you hide it under that thing? Hey, you. Ah, son of a bitch. You thought you could hide your key from me? I mean, my key from me? It's my thing. You can't drop it. And now, since we have 10 hedge mini credits, we can pay Mr. Shortcut Man and maybe skip the first level a few times. So that seems really stupid when I really put my mind to it. Bullets, sir. Thank you. Whee! It's safe. It's totally safe. Kids, do that at home. Find any empty elevator shafts and jump. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Here you go. Give him 10. I'll place the order. We make a great team. Meet me in the breach when you're done here. You got it, sir. I'm probably gonna do that. Switch to crossbow. Well, we now have our boss gun. The scrambler's pretty good. I'll give you a quick demo of the... Oh. Okay, I guess I won't give you a quick demo of the scrambler because we're immediately at a shop now that I'm complaining. Unfinished gun, huh? Shotgun. Prime primer. That is something we need to visit the past, but we don't have the money for it. Unless we get the money in this level and we don't really need any, you know, and the game is nice enough. Okay, that was, yeah, it spawns little bulletlings of a track. Jesus, Pat. After such a good first floor, we screw it up here. We also have piercing shots, so we don't have to worry too much about the value of our grand either. Don't be silly. Seriously, though, we didn't need to do that. I just wanted to do that. Now, since we have a key, I don't have to worry about fuses. Actually, This faster firing guns might be better for... I was shooting the dog. Faster firing guns might be more useful to us considering our piercing shot. And we just crapped in our first war performance, but that's okay. I mean, that's gonna happen. Apparently, you can't do anything without a trade! Yes. Okay, almost got hit there because I released the controls to scratch myself and the eyebrow and the balls. Although if I were scratching myself in the balls, that would be my own business and none of yours. I'm not scratching it in front of your kids. Don't speak to me or my son ever again. Okay. Unnecessary. Kind of. Jesus. Dude, they pierce and they track the same target repeatedly. That's actually kind of cool. Dodge that. Okay, calm down. I mean, just because you're mad doesn't mean your play has to be mad. There's no excuse for poor performance. I'm sure we can work this out. Please hit the grenade. Thank you. I know I could have switched to my pistol there, but I don't give a damn. We'll be fine. I don't need to switch to a pistol. I just need to play better, to dodge better, to get more lucky, because ever since we switched to our crossbow, it stopped giving us ammo, the frick of a game. Fool of a took! Can we knock you in there? Actually, we totally could. We just missed. And we would have killed him. Anybody else want a piece of this? Well, I'll get to you. I'm not too worried about using this because we still have a Grand. The M1, which unfortunately doesn't appear to have the ping sound and reload. And we're gonna have to use it now. I mean, again, do I need to? No. Do I want to? Absolutely hell yes. I'm just hoping we get lucky. Oh, jeez. Not that they give that much money to begin with, but you know. So about the same damage as the crossbow, except piercing. So basically pointless. And you know, hit scan has multiple bullets. Blue sure. A shield. Okay, gotta remember to use this because this is kind of important. God, you people have problems. Anyway, hey. So where do we go? Oh, here. Let's go over to the left. That feels like a dead end. And it probably has the gun we so desire. Yes, I wanted to angle the shot appropriately. Books! You're no match for me! I have a Grand. Hey, it's a pulsating shot. Sexy. Well, we have a lot of blanks. More blanks than we know what to do with. What the? Oh, you gave me health. How about a key next time, boy? How about that? I think that'd be swell. Okay, they killed themselves when they had so much to live for, which is very unfortunate. Oh, Jesus. And dodge back. You look weird. I don't think you're supposed to be here yet. I think you're a little early. Have you checked your schedule? I don't think you're my 9 o'clock today. I probably should have checked out whether the secret floor was there or not. But it doesn't matter. We'll pass by there regardless again. Bullet angel of her blood sacrifice. I believe it's a curse, so I'm not that interested. Cursed enemies tend to give me a lot more trouble than they're worth. And the benefit isn't that great. I think it's the damage one? I believe it is the damage one. I guess the benefit is valuable. You know what? We'll do it. We'll give him a blood sacrifice. We'll give you what you want. Oh, okay. That, this is an incredible waste of an incredible gun. Fine, fine. I feel terrible. Let's switch to the rusty sidearm. Oh, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna buy a key. And then I'm gonna teleport here and open this door. Because I can. I mean chest. Which has a gun. Which has a big iron. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No secret rooms. Look at that. We have a boss killing gun. Oh, wow. I hate this area already because it's a long walk to anywhere relevant. But let's give up our lives for this. Give me some damage. Stronger! I hope they mean us and not just the enemies. Maybe the rusty sardo. Sorry. Ooh, Elder Blank is actually kind of nice, but we already have a passive item for that. Huntsman is okay. When you reload, it swings the axe, blocking bullets, but that's not all that valuable. Maybe if we get... Because I don't know what the Chaos Amulet does. So, if we get the money, I'll get it. Sorry, old man. I saw you. I thought you were an enemy, and I panicked. I mean, that's just a natural reaction inside something called a Gungeon, which is a dungeon with a gun. We just reacted appropriately. We still need two keys to get to that super special area. Okay, I feel stronger. And we have piercing shots. So this actually bodes well. We just need a fast-firing gun to work it out. Well, now we need another key for that cell. And I'm sure Doggy will provide. I'm sure. Oh, that was fruitful. That wasn't sarcasm. It actually was kind of good for us. I had to knock them back. Jesus! Yay! Now what? I wouldn't give for some bouncing bullets. This is extremely poor play. I mean... Ha! Didn't need to go there. I mean, by no means could it spell the end. I mean, actually, by some means it could totally spell the end for us. But still, I mean, all we need to do is handle the Amoconda properly. Okay, the number of bullets on screen is now wigging me out. I feel like we could have dodged that. But why take the risk? Oh, Big Iron has some limits. Jesus Christ, help me! Jesus Christ, superstar! Do you think? Oh my god, come on. You did Amoconda. Hey, second Master Bullet. I think that's the first time I've ever gotten two in one run. Hey, Ring of Triggers, items. What? Sorry? Summons bullets on active item use. Oh, that feels good. Okay. Let's go over here. Open the key. Open you. My rescuer! I know you had no choice but to vanquish your fellow locked free me and fortune sacrifice. When did the ceremony? Come by my shop whenever you see me. There are many things in my stores that you might find helpful. So we got a store, dude. I'm gonna check this out, see if it's a secret room. No, it is not. I think we actually checked that already. All of his fire... That's a waste of a big gun. For me. What is that room? Well, anyway. That is a story for another day. Right now, let's just enjoy the fact that we didn't die on the second floor and that we cleared two floors fairly efficiently, I would say. Yeah, let's save the big iron for big bosses. I think that would be murder against the four pillars, the pillar dudes. That would be amazing against them. With the damage bonus we've gotten, I might actually use the scrambler to clear. Now let's use the Garand, because it has ammo used up. Yeah, because it has ammo used up. And its utility is quite limited, because we already have piercing shots and everything else. So I can't quite justify keeping the ammo on it. We might not even reload it if we see an ammo pack. Because every other gun in our arsenal instantly is more valuable due to our piercing ammo. Anyway, let's move on. Piercing ammo, very comfy. It's nice to have, like a steak dish. I mean, when you can have it, you'll have it. But if you don't need to have it, I mean, rice, salt, and an egg will do, I guess. But, you know, ideally you'd have something steaky, a bit more on the steaky side of the taste spectrum. And that's what we have now, something on the steaky side of the taste spectrum, making eating palatable. And not that I don't enjoy eating, I enjoy it a lot. Very tempted. But is that my dog? I mean, like, real life dog? Or is that this dog? Yeah, no, it's my real life dog. That's fine. Don't worry about it. I'm sure it's just a cat bothering them again. I used the blank because I'd rather keep our health up. Blanks seem to be plentiful. And we killed it. Yeah, that probably wasn't the best use of our gun here. One shot! Yeah! Yeah, this one we're gonna reload, definitely. Because of its homing shots. I don't see as much value in using it against a boss. Maybe I should see a lot of value. Oh, you're still alive. Fuck you too, buddy. Ruby bracelet. Probably should remember we have a spacebar item. There's that problem again, but, you know, we'll sort it out. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try clearing a room with a rusty sidearm and see if that triggers an ammo drop. Now, we're gonna do it several times because that's what testing is all about. That won't... this experiment won't guarantee that we'll find out the answer for sure, but it couldn't hurt. I mean, if we get ammo for the Garand, it'd be nice. Gotta kill this one first because I can trust hitting it. Whee! Lead your shots! Shoot them where they're gonna be! Nope, that's just a key. That's fine too. Also, this is proving how much we've wasted the Garand. Oh, jeez. Get out of here. Get in the soup! Yes. Just gonna peek out of this corner. And he's gonna wig out. This is, would be comical if it weren't so tragic. Are you done? Well, you're done for. And you're gonna explode. And you're gonna bring your shotgun buddies here. And dodge. Yes. Yes, piercing shots and bonus damage. Give me more. Okay, we got three keys, so I'm not worried if there's a fuse. Oh, geez. It is not what I expected. Not a key room at all. Not a treasure room at all. You know what? Due to unfortunate incidents occurring in the previous... Holy shit, this is actually kind of slick. Should do that more. And apparently items do not recharge unless you're in a combat activated room, so you can't just cheese it by standing in place for a really long time. But anyway, that's kind of slick. Help me, help me, help me! There we go. I completely forgot what I was saying. That was too cool. Yeah, due to an incident in a previous... Fuck off. Yeah, there we go. Due to an incident in a previous... Oh, fuck you too. You know what? I'm gonna deal with this later. Maybe we'll find those flying wings again, and then we can cheat the entire thing. Yes, but due to an incident that will not be mentioned. I'm not gonna shoot every chest I see. Now that I remembered, at least. Die for me, die for Darkseid. There we go. Very nice. Very nice. I'm mildly excited now, so... I guess the game is trying to get rid of my... I know there's just gotta be a sling. I've never used this before. Outrageous! But it's not Aquaman. Sometimes the old ways are the best. Deals more damage to powerful foes. So I guess we're gonna use that on big bosses. Let's see what happens. We do that. God damn you, teleporter. Actually, I'm gonna stick around this area. I think it's a little easier for me to suss out how to traverse that pit with the fire and the pits and the flames and the horror. Don't make me kill you, old man. Just need to... Yep! There we go. We're good. So, more damage to powerful foes. So I imagine it'd be amazing against a boss. They really gravitate towards that. They really like their rides. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. So the new content patch for XCOM is out, and I'm not sure how much I want. Also, our experiment is failing. We've been talking a lot about, let's see, you know, if we can get ammo. No, it's not working. Totally not working. Gajam. I didn't shoot it. Oh, that's glorious. That's beautiful. Piercing shots in a rocket. I wonder how that works. Big gun, please. Ah. Secret room. The silence represents my disappointment. Okay. I mean, I know there's another secret room. There's an item that that points out secret rooms, but I'm not gonna shoot every wall here just to find it. What are you, nuts? Let's stick to our rusty sidearm. It's been working well for us so far. Up until this point, I guess. Into the pit with you. Out of the pit that summons me, black as the pit from cold to cold. I never fear what something be, indestructible soul. It's been a long time since I've read that particular poem. I didn't shoot it, but we got a boomerang. Shields. I mean, could have been useful. There's this thing. So we didn't find the flying thingy. And we don't need to. We're gonna take on the challenge, see what we get. Now we might get it from the boss. Let's go kill the boss first. I mean, if we do. Okay, what do we want to try out? The sling or the rocket? Let's try the sling. We've used the rocket before. Oh, jeez. Sling away! Actually, it's not doing as much damage as I thought it would. You are Goliath, and I am the David that will slay you. You fool, I have already won. Strike me down, I'll become more powerful than you can imagine. That's actually sort of kind of true. Also, we are ripping you to shreds. Dodge. Didn't even know where that one was coming. Oh my god, where are you coming from? That is actually quite powerful. If we can focus on our dodging, I think it could carry the day. Also, we've, you know, triple perfected for the bosses, so that kind of feels good. Spicy. See, it's a one-use thing, which is why I didn't want to bring it. And we didn't really need it. Yes, let's go here. No, not fair. Let's go handle that scammer, see what wonderful prizes we could earn from him. That sling is so fucking good. Break the targets, win the prize. Break the targets, gonna... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Woo, slick. The question is, how do we get to that guy? If we bounce it off here, it'll go over here, which will go over here, which will... It needs to bounce off... Okay, reverse the line. Need to go here. So how do we get from there? In here. How do we get from here? Yeah. Yeah! No. Jesus. Well, you know. That's life. It uses the gun you have. Okay. Now we're talking bullshit. Thank you, game, for making me, you know, excited about this. I asked for something exciting, and I kind of got it. Oh, that's real. Fucking Graveyard Neato. Okay, now let's not fuck this up, because I can still totally fuck this up. Big Iron, no. Let's stick to our rusty sidearm, see if we can make it work for me on this room. I don't know why I did that. I guess I panicked. It's actually kind of a big room. You know what annoys me? The map vanishes. The map vanishes when you're fighting, so you don't know how big the room you're fighting in is, or the general shape of it. I feel like that's actually useful mid-combat. I didn't actually realize there was a top section to the room when I started out. So that could have been a problem. Oh. Zombies. Neat. Already slowing down. Are they being dramatic? I mean, I can't fault them for that. Ooh, that's slick. That is slick. That is slick. I don't know why I did this, but you know. It's a hit scan gun with a lot of accuracy, so that's probably why I did it. 2 in 1 blow! I am the strongest man in the world. Time to switch to your other gun pad. Not that, not that, not that. There we go. Oh, we cursed a little. And time for the ground again. And double flip. Reload. Headshot. Goodbye. Okay, alright. We have so much health. I don't even know where all that health came from. So we're getting all our wishes. Yes. That was kind of a convoluted way to get to safety, but we're here now. That's what's important. Oh, it doesn't have the ping that indicates what your clip or magazine or whatever. I'm not a gun nut. Why am I moving so fast? I'm not complaining, but I am confused. Okay, that's a pit of spikes, Pat. Don't fall into that. Rusty sidearm? I mean, there's only one target. Not anymore, I guess. Show me your faces, cowards! There we go. 2 shots with the Garand. Might not be worth reloading that thing after this level. It's very unfortunate, because I like it. As long as you don't face any of the skulls, that's the one I don't like. In a game of bullets, this guy really wigs me out. No, normal gun for you. Yeah, you deserve that, you son of a bitch. Okay. Ooh. Thankfully, we paused time right there. Are all of them buffed? Where is he? Where's this wizard? Where's your bullshittery at, son? There's no escape from me. Actually, there is escape from me. If you kill me, you have effectively escaped from me because I am no longer pursuing you, which is the intended effect of escape. Except it's a more temporary, you know, solution to the problem at hand. Not even using my rockets yet. Too cool to use, I say. Yeah. More! Bring it! Or not. You can also just not. Christ. No! Bad wizard. None of your bullshit. This is a little bit of a troubling room. That hurt me a little inside. No business getting hit like that. Hello. You seem distressed. Where is your daddy? I'd like to meet him and show him a good time. Shot the grenade. That feels good. Don't teleport here. Didn't even know that shot would hit us. Can we cheese you? Hey, if you can do it safely, do it safely. It's just like sex. Always protect yourself and your, you know, partner. Otherwise, it'd just be masturbating, unless you're fucking a clone of yourself. In which case, where'd you get your clone? You know, I'm asking for a friend. You know, where'd you get your clone? My friend is an internationally renowned criminal. Hey, what's your problem? Oh, that's his thing. Die. I don't want you resurrecting. I did not know that thing had a friend that was related to it. Okay, this actually deserves a much bigger gun. Yeah, that guy would have given us fits, and it's such a tiny area. I'm not sure we could have survived that onslaught. Okay, back to the gun. Hey, we have a tinier gun? No, that's the sling, Pat. Looks like a tooth, but it's actually the greatest weapon known to man. No, thank you. Later. We have so much money, and I would like to spend it. Also, I have so many keys. I would like to press on my advantage, dear sir. And see what we can do with it. 15 shots in our grand. I'll probably use the... Yes, I'll probably use the... The split gun, the one that spits out multiple bullets. If this runs out of ammo. But I think the game's gonna be nice. The game's gonna give us ammo. I just know it. Well, we're down to 3 shots. I didn't say when. I had to specify when, of course. You calling me a liar? I heard a big iron. I'm not sure I even want to use that anywhere else. But this is pretty good. Also, we are just raining keys. It must be the doggy. You are the best corgi. You are the greatest corgi. We are not the weakest one. Well, alright. I mean... Yeah, the crossbow trick also works in this. Just double click so you reload faster. Normally, it'll wait like half a second before you reload. This gets your DPS up nice and healthy. Just a little bit of efficiency. You know, nothing that really... Oh, told you. What did I tell you? Actually, Gamma, you're alright. I mean, you've been really nice lately. I mean, I'm not complaining. But that doesn't seem like you. Super Space Turtle, hero from outer space. Neat. This minuscule weapon was wielded by the famous Space Turtle. I mean, Super Space Turtle. A hero from beyond the stars. It is difficult for a normal human hand to wield, but can still function as a normal gun. It is best used in the hands of the Super Space Turtle, wherever they may be. So I guess we gotta find this turtle, give him his gun, and kill him for it. Yes, here we go. Oh, there's a heart here somewhere, and I really should pick it up, but probably later. Also, I've been forgetting to shoot chests because of an incident that will remain un- Oh, that was tragic. Oh, it doesn't automatically flip out. Okay, no, no. At least it didn't cost us a shield or nothing because we didn't have one. Yes, dodge. Space Turtle! I have a Space Turtle, bro. This is the best. This is the best day ever. Ah, my other runs will pale in comparison to this run and will make me feel bad. But for now, let's enjoy it while it's here. It's a good run. It's a run where I feel extra powerful. What the hell was that thing following me? I don't know, but I'm gonna shoot this guy just to show him who's boss. So he can go to bullet heaven and tell people, that guy shot me while I was dead. He desecrated my corpse. What an asshole. You could probably switch to a normal gun here, but I like the accuracy. Go, Space Turtle, go! Go, Space Turtle, Turtle, go! Go, go, go. Goliath! Beast, oh. It's boring, but it worked. Back to our regularly scheduled M1 program. You're being too kind, game. You're being a little too kind, and I'm rightfully suspicious. Did we check the other treasure room for that? Well, it's nearby, so let's go do that. No, there can't be a secret room there. From the way it's structured, there's just nowhere for it to go. I hope we can find the heart without jumping into those pits, because I'm bound to screw that up, so I'm not going to do that. Excellent. I'm healing Mr. Burnsy. Ah, we're on ice. Two shots still with this, huh? Not great. Those are pit doors. And that's a shot requiring a key, but what do you expect? Ha! That fucking spice. Muscle relaxant. No, thank you. I feel like we should buy ammo for this sling, but maybe after the boss fight? I mean, I'll buy this key. Yeah, maybe after the boss fight we'll buy it. Because it should be useful. We'll probably be low on ammo on it. But we have so many boss killers right now. It's not a bad thing. No. You know what? Fuck you, Gun Muncher. I've had enough of you and your shitty Makarovs. Although it's not that shitty considering what we can do. Also, piercing shots with explosives. We still haven't had the opportunity to check. And now we're gonna go after the boss, apparently. Okay, Pat. Let's do this. Don't forget, two blanks and a spacebar item. Oh, you're gonna get fucked. I forgot your name already. All the rockets for you. Explosives destroy your shots. Explosives destroy your shots. You're gonna get fucked. You're gonna get- Oh, we got hit. Oh, we got hit. Don't care. You're gonna get fucked. That's the song. You got the rocket song on you. You got the music in you. Don't let go. You've got the music in you. Get fucked. Okie dokie. Old Goldie for the discerning. Oh, we missed out on one master round, but that's okay. Okie dokie, what do we have here? A masterwork shotgun. Okie dokie. Let's buy some ammo for a rocket launcher. For our commando, rather. Perfect. Yeah, let's do this. Onto the fifth floor for the first time. What a well-packed arsenal. A lot of ammo. And a lot of hope. Also a lot of life. Get ready to eat a dick. I'm hoping to at least see the boss. I don't know if I can beat it because I've never seen its patterns. So that could be a problem. That could indeed be a problem. Let's see how we do in this first room. If we don't do well here, we'll go all out. That's probably a good indication that we should go all out immediately. Oh, you son of a... Okay, big iron time. We've lost so much health. We lost so much health there. Oh, you're a shit. That's what you are. Okay. Maybe we can use the shotgun. Yeah, the shotgun might be good. No. God damn it. Also, I forgot I had the space bar item. Help me, space turtle! M1 should be good here. Oh, jeez. I don't know what your attacks are. There's too much happening, man. There's too much happening. Slow down. Slow the fuck down. And why are you still here? You're supposed to be in the previous room. What is this bullshit? Let's just use up the M1. No, that'll do. That'll do, pig. Actually, we could have dodged that. Now that I think about it. Oh, the scrambler bullets. Find your true desire, not into the pit. Oh, we got a spammable gun. God, no, not like this. Not like fucking this. Remember your space bars, Pat. Remember your space bars. Could probably use that with a scrambler. It's so fucking strong with a scrambler. Play more defensively. Come on. You can do it. Ah, bigger gun. Suicide bombing! Activate! Not good enough. M1's not good enough. M1's gonna get us killed. Did we just kill him? Accidentally? Like, did we kill the last guy, like, without really noticing? Just keep dodging, motherfucker. You can do this. Shields up! Weapons online! Stop! Hey, how come your gun does that? Well, how come my gun does this, actually, is a more relevant question for the day. No! I don't know why I'm flipping out. Yes, doggy, that's super useful. I guess. And explosions! Okie dokie. Okay, let's stabilize. Not stabilizing, Pat. You're not listening. What the fuck? Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. I don't think I know the patterns for the forge yet. And that's why we died despite... God, this was also amazing. I'm Patinator. I'll see you later.